Dear fellow members and guests, dear Madam President, thank you for coming. Today is a special day, and Russians one more time prove that we can do whatever we want. We can, for example, make Thanksgiving Day before that we have in the US. We are great people, all of us. And of course, today in this audience, we have some special, something special in the air. That's why a lot of us, and we have a special mood. And of course, our president, who are brilliant today, she is a star. She made us a big motivation at the beginning of this session, and everybody feels it. We were late a bit, 10 minutes, but of course it's such atmosphere can we should prepare something for this. And I want to share with you some thoughts that I which I see during the first part of the meeting. Our Toastmaster Vladi made us a great exploration according this great day, and he told us some historical facts, and it's great because maybe for me it's some new information and very useful, and he showed us this experience, and we are more emotionally prepared for this project. For this day.
Next celebration.
Yes, for next celebration. And in a week we are share with our colleagues, I don't know, with friends about this holiday. Our invocation master. Maria. Yes, she never gave up. She made some mistakes, but the good for you that you continued with smile, and you told about smiles, and you continued with smile. Very, thank you very much. It's a very good invocation. And Veronica, your story, your joke was, you told us in a very intimate manner, everybody spoke of it. But for me, it could be better if you to put some more vocal variety. Just maybe it will be brilliant. And special, and of course, our great thanks for our cake master Roman.
Yeah.
We enjoyed it before and during break, and it seems to me we will enjoy it after. Yes. And right now we continue our second part, and I want to invite to the stage personal evaluator of the first project, evaluator Alla Aganova. Project she will evaluate project number 2 by Marina Shcherbina.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.